eye chart to test your vision. Now, research shows that smells often trigger the imagination, especially when pleasant, familiar smells come to
show. Coming the way? I love you!
Segment, this is not a... You're turning this entire open house upside down!
Upside down? Now you're talking! That's the best idea you've had all day!
Imagination.
This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know a lot about the senses. Their sight, sound, smell.
Plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc.
Start all over again.